Aduh, sebenarnya saya ini su capek sekali. Saya kayak sutra mau pergi konser, cuman apa ya, rasa kayak mungkin saya butuh pergi konser ini. Mungkin ada sesuatu yang akan saya dapatkan di sana, semangat baru atau apapun itu, motivasi dan lain-lain. So let's just go there. Saya sudah sampai di apa, di Garden. Mau masuk buat konsernya Maverick City sama Kirk Franklin. Mari, you know, worship sama-sama. So, saya mau ucap syukur sekali bisa datang ke sini. Konser bahkan belum mulai, ini saya lagi jalan menuju cari tempat duduk. Tapi di bawah saja lihat orang yang datang beraneka ragam, bikin saya terkagum-kagum bahwa Tuhan tuh memang apa, terlalu luar biasa sekali gitu. Kayak kelihatan anak dari Korea, Jepang dan lain-lain, kulit hitam, kulit putih, semua gitu. Kayak Tuhan ciptakan tuh terlalu beraneka ragam. Dan yuk, mari tong sembah dan puji Dia.
So we need all the
And then the Maverick City comes out of nowhere. It's like we were missing that sound. Because every time I'm going through something, I listen to a Maverick City song after reading the scripture, and it's like I'm back to being rejuvenated. I mean, I'm lost for words, man. Just meeting these guys. You might as well say the world almost stopped when Kirk Franklin walked in here. That's like Michael Jackson. I mean, for us, he's like the king of gospel. And now being in the presence with guys that's just trying to worship God and all on the same page, one vision. Everybody's coming together for one goal to bring people to Christ, man, the love. The fact that these guys took time out, the fact that they come in here to make us feel important for 4 days is just, there's no words for that. It's just, it doesn't even make sense. And we feel loved, and we just appreciate it, and we just thank God.
Thank God. Thank God. Thank God.
Oh,
Anybody has your heart broken?